CEO of the Year Award.
The CEO of the Year, Kamautaweki Lisbeth Jacobs.
Coming up, Lisbeth, and as you make your way to the stage, let's take some comments from the judges about why you won.
Lisbeth is an inspiring and talented leader and CEO. She demonstrated extensive knowledge of Gallagher Animal Management and had a clear passion for the business, its future, and her team.
People are at the heart of Lisbeth's approach to leadership. She is a humble and impactful leader who has used her experience to build a strong team and to set a clear vision and strategy for the business, empowering and supporting her team to set them up for success. The impact of Lisbeth's approach to her role as CEO is demonstrated by the nomination from her team for these awards and from the business results achieved since she started in April 2021. We feel the future of this locally founded global company is in great hands.
Congratulations, Lisbeth.
Right. Right, wow, what can I say? This is an incredible honour, and I want to thank my team first and foremost for pushing me to write some notes, because, you know, just on the off chance that I was going to need them, so thank you. Standing here today, really the first thing that comes up in my mind is that I feel like a dwarf standing on the shoulders of giants, and on the giants like Sir William Gallagher and the teams that have built Gallagher into what it is today. I mean, this powerhouse, this technological powerhouse from really small beginnings. So this is really just a part in my journey. It's a small part. I feel like I'm a guardian or a caretaker of this business to, you know, build on the successes of the past and make it better and grow it together with an amazing team who actually are sitting there at table 40. And who should be up here with me, because this is a team effort. We don't, you know, lead a business alone. We don't create the successes that we've created. I think we're a fantastic team, guys. We have a lot of fun. We develop strategy together. We learn. We lean in when things get tough. But I need to thank some other people as well. So let's go back to my notes. The acknowledgement really goes to Sir William Gallagher and Carl Beetham, the CEO of our company, for actually trusting me enough, you know, to lead this iconic business. I mean, that's not a mean feat. That trust that they put in me, but in us also as a leadership team. We as a team don't take that lightly, and we don't take the responsibility that goes with it lightly. So rest assured that we as a team will do everything we can to make this business even better, if that's possible, than it is today, and to pass it on to the next generations in really fighting fit. We also are very committed to growing it here from Hamilton, really strongly anchored in this local community, and I think I speak for all of us that it's something that we're really passionate about. I also would like to thank the judges. I don't know where you are, but it's beyond comprehension, to be honest, for me. I feel incredibly honored to be able to be in the Gallagher business and to help lead the animal management business, but then receiving external recognition for that on top of that is really mind-blowing, so thank you very much. I also want to call out my husband. He's sitting there with me. I don't get a chance very often to thank him in front of so many people. If it wasn't for you, honey, I wouldn't be standing here. I wouldn't be working at Gallagher doing the things that I love, so thank you. Thank you. Winning this award for the team is really special. We've been on a journey of change. We've been on a journey of
building a new team, putting new strategies in place, implementing those strategies. And this really is like a recognition for all of the hard work that we've done. So the whole team is absolutely stoked. Well, I think what this recognition does is really not that we have to be put on the map in Hamilton, but it will really put us on the map again here in the Waikato as a really thriving, growing business that's focused on innovation. We are expanding worldwide, and it will just highlight that again, what a wonderful business Gallagher Animal Management is.